Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Revelation X Thursday night. Welcome, welcome. Steven Rogers here calling the action. And yes, did not have a show this past Monday night. I was out celebrating my birthday. But fans, what a way to kick things off. And guess what, fans? They're back! That is right. Corvus King, Illmaster Hunter, collectively known as the Kings of Harlem. Former Revelation X Tag Team Champions, gonna miss the current Tag Champions. And what a way to kick things off. We are live here in Indianapolis, Indiana. And there they are, fans. Corvus King, Illmaster Hunter, the Kings of Harlem are in the house.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 560 pounds.
We're glad to see these guys back here in Revelation X. Corvus King. Illmaster Hunter. Former RevX Tag Team Champions. Mad Dog Omega, Mad Max Orion, the Mad Clan are coming out here tonight. After the pretty much they sent the prestigious Saints packing, and I mean, who knows when they'll see tag gold. We know they're currently the tag champions over on our Fire Pro side. Good night! Referee just got taken out. I believe Illmaster Hunter in the ring starting things off here. Against Mad Dog Omega. Omega keeping the big man down. Bending back the palm. And double knees to the back. They had one hell of a matchup against the prestigious Saints. And now in comes Corvus King. King went for the boot, not happening. Back elbow, kicked the leg, and a knee to the side of the face. Mad Dog Omega, former RevX Hardcore Champion. They finally won some tag team gold. Double knees to the back. In comes his brother-in-law, Mad Max O'Ryan. Oh, big pump kick. Sends King down. Double knee buster to spike the knees right to the mat. Ooh, shot to the back of the head. Hangs him out to dry. Boots to the face. And fans, we got a mixed tag main event. Do not want to miss it. We got the tap out title on the line here tonight, as well as the hardcore title on the line. Only a two. Cannot keep Corvus King down. King able to get back up. Ooh, stomp the ankle and the leg. Grabs him by the head, puts him in the corner. Look at this, a tequila sunrise. And a splash on the leg. Gut wrench down with a doctor bomb. Ill Master Hunter. The power of the team. Spring back forearm. And now in comes Mad Dog Omega. Springs off the ropes. Oh, and a kick. Forearm shot. Mad Dog Omega. Well, you have to watch out for that end of days. He will hit you out of nowhere with it. Mad Dog had that King Cobra hold locked in. Try to end it. Oh, big boss man slam. And a pumping knee to Corvus King. Oh, and got another one. Up and over the top, flip dive by Mad Max O'Ryan. They're trying to turn away. Oh! Sends him right in the barricade. They're trying to turn back the challenge. I mean, if they turn back the challenge, the Kings of Harlem, who's next? I mean, oh, look at this. Rams him in the turnbuckle. And now head back to the other side. Yes, he does. Backhand knee sliding right to the side of the face. Mad Max O'Ryan doing everything he can. To keep his opponent down. Only a one. Back in comes Mad Dog Omega, a former hardcore champion. Oh, eat the back elbow. Just gets ran over with a shoulder. up on her shoulder. Big F5. Only a two. Mad Dog just kicks him right in the head. He's getting out of there. Fans chant tag team wrestling. Mad Max made sure he put the brakes on. And now with the Kawada kicks. Big shots to the chest of El Master Hunter. Down goes El Master Hunter out the apron. Corvus King back in. And now he... Corvus King busted open. Double shoulders by the Mad Clan. Look at this. King did not... I don't think he realized he made... A tag was made. Single leg. The Mad Dog is down with those hammer fists. And the Corvus King going to the other side, pops up, throws him up in the air. Burning Lariat! Good night, what a shot! King made the, or sorry, Ill Master Hunter made the save. Oh, elbow to the side of the face. King. Alley-oop. Mad Dog back up. Diving powerbomb. Mad Dog rolls out of the ring. And a shot to Mad Max. Mad Max blocked. Gave him an elbow. Right hand again. Look at the power. Gutbuster! These fans here in Indianapolis getting their money's worth. Running pump kick. El Master Hunter trying to get up. Takes a forearm to the face. And now in comes Mad Max Orion. And down with a Mad Driver. And the Mad Driver, not enough. Look at this, pump handle through. Oh, into the X-Factor. Into the X-Factor. German suplex, not a bridge in sight there. Hunter, diving shoulder block to the outside. He gets pushed away. Now, Mad Max trying to go for the knees. Trying to take the wheels out of the big man. Ooh, what a right hand in the ribs. Guys brawling on the outside of the ring here. Ooh, pump kick. These guys bowing on the outside. They better watch out, fans. Count of eight. One for the mad driver. Up over the shoulder and hangs him throat first across the top rope. And now in comes Mad Dog. Running knee just wipes him out. Zayn up over the shoulder. No, out the back door. Corvus King not having it. Body shot over the shoulder now. Big F5. Not even a one, didn't have time to do anything. Oh, wait a minute. No, he had him rolled up, but not enough. Big knee. Knee breaker again, yes. Knees right to the mat. And Mad Dog looking for that end of days. The end of Omega, as he calls it. Enzo Gurry kicked the head. In comes Ill Master Hunter. Right hand. Down with a shock treatment. Shades of the Monster Abyss. Mad Max just flies in there. Brawling on the outside. Face first on the apron. Fans, this is only the first matchup. It shows how bad these teams want to be the best. Mad Dog. And look at this. Shots to the chest of Corvus King. And down goes King to the outside. Knee to the face. And now Mad Max clothesline off the ropes. Oh, Ming of the Minds there. Big slam down. Looking for maybe another shock treatment. No. Pump kick. He went for that mad driver. F5 in the pin. Mad Dog made the save. And now just gloating. Oh, Possum! Oh, only a two. Off the ropes. Knee to the face. One. Only a one. Ooh, and a kick to the face to Corvus King. Back in comes Mad Dog. Armor, ooh. Mad Dog busted open. Thrown by his neck. Now he's got brawling on the outside of the ring. Oh, King! took down Mad Max. Oh my God, this big man just pulled off a Frankensteiner. Wow. That's the biggest Frankensteiner I've seen. Ill Master Hunter, down with the Doctor Bomb. Broken up. Hunter, try to guard your Mad Max. Splash, no one home. Oh, Larry in the back of the head. Scooping slam. And now the tag got stopped. Jumping frog splash. The old Master Hunter. Running boot to the face. Bad ring awareness. And again. But again, ring awareness. Burning lariat. Fans, this match has broken down. Oh, look at this. Hunter on the... Hunter down, pounding on him. We got a bro on the outside, big spine buster. One. Only a one. Saves the matchup for his team. Oh, nice move there. Taking down. Taking down Mad Max. Right knee to the face. Again, going after Corvus King. I think he takes down Corvus King. Over the shoulders. No, King. Was there Hunter fighting back? Brainbuster! Mad Dog crawling! And he made the tag! He made the tag! And the big man with another Frankensteiner! Alabama Slammer setup style! Mad Dog made the save for his team. Shock treatment. These guys do not want to let this match go. Oh, he got caught. Referee, tell Mad Dog get out of the ring. Oh, kick to the head. Knee to the face. And again, working on the legs of the big man. Snaps him down. Fans, for the first time ever. And our main event, the birthday boy who had celebrated his birthday, the Enforcer, this past Monday night. The end of Omega. Down he goes. The birthday boy, the Enforcer, who had a birthday this past Monday, will be teaming for the first time with the Revelation X Women's Champion, Heather Rae. That's going to be a hell of a match. Look at this, in the corner, and they're just pounding him. The Kings of Harlem are not playing tonight. What tag team action, these guys. The Kings of Harlem, former RevX tag champions. I was told that if they were to win the tag titles, they said, hey, our matches are going to be conducted by our rules. Spine Buster, down he goes. Mad Max out of the picture. And the Kings of Harlem, I think they just earned themselves a tag title opportunity. Former RevX tag champions, the Kings of Harlem are back. We got Big Time Spine Buster. The Kings of Harlem. Show. They are ready to go, fans. And now, how about this? Sami Bean against Daphne. Sami has been impressive, much like her husband, Jim, who Mr. Jim Bean will be going up for the hardcore title here tonight against Furious Frank, our reign defending hardcore champion. Bean and Jim Bean. Are ready to go here tonight. Yes, you are. You're in a mixed tag match with the Enforcer tonight. You are in the main event tonight. It was nice to see you. And yes, case a lot of you didn't know, yes, we do not have a Monday show. OOC out of character, me, aka the Enforcer. Celebrate my birthday Monday night, so Didn't have a show Monday. I was out celebrating. So, unfortunately, no Monday show. But we will have a Monday show next Monday night on Fire Pro. And I will have to go back and look at my notes to find out who's the top contender for the Women's Championship. Because I don't remember. Unfortunately, sorry. But we got Daphne, Lovestruck, two ladies who have been close to toppling the women's champions, but now the Sour Pixies, the new Revex Women's Tag Champions. Excuse me, that's correct. 7 months long. And right now, oh, what a boot by Daphne! Oh, there's a nice float of her elbow. Look at this! Little 619 action! I don't know what the area code for Virginia is, but hey. Nice side Russian leg sweep. And ladies and gentlemen, don't forget Revelation on Shop Revelation X. Don't forget to go check out the Blood Parade t-shirt of the one and only Heather Ray. Don't you forget to go pick up your shirt today, fans. Nice modified rock bottom there by Daphne. I mean, I heard not only at Revex Shop, but at Heather Ray's own personal website, they're selling out pretty fast, fans. So be sure to go get you your t-shirt today. Ooh, kick to the back of the head. Oop, I forgot to turn my phone on vibrate. Sorry about that, fam. Hear the champ, the Blood Parade reigns on forever. Well, we'll see. Look at this, another 619. As her husband Jim cheers her on. These ladies putting on a hell of a matchup for you guys here in Indianapolis. Now Daphne, nice neck breaker. Irish whipping Sammy in the corner. And now look at this, just choking her. Putting the boots to her. Oh, look at this. Pulls around and down. She goes flat on her back. Only a two. Daphne can't believe it. And now bouncing Sammy's head off the mat. Snapping the neck. Shades of Mr. Perfect Kurt Hennig. And now, down with that neck breaker. Dabney going the second turnbuckle. Big elbow connects. She hits that starstruck, that elbow drop of hers. And it was not enough. Clothesline. Sammy now, what in the world she got here? She tending maybe over a powerbomb. Test press. And Dabney laying in those right hands. Another starstruck. Can that be it for Sammy Bean? And it is. Dabney picks up a win. Liz just choking her in the corner. The first of two starstrucks. There's the second one. Another look at it.
Here is your winner,
Dad. Well, she had a little difficulties. Sammy busted out those two different 619s. But in the end, the starstruck, love struck, has something to celebrate here tonight. And now, can Jim Bean go against the furious one, Furious Frank? Frank has both hardcore titles on here and on Fire Pro.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Hardcore Championship.
Fans, as I said, Hardcore Championship on the line. Falls count anywhere. And Jim Bean, after coming his wife backstage, he is looking to win some gold. This man, not only as he's competing here in Revelation X, also serving our military. Man's a busy, busy man. Husband, father, we're proud to have him here in Revelation X. And fans, here comes the furious one, Furious Frank, on his way.
Yeah.
Made his name in Riot World, part of Riot Pro Wrestling, RPW. Also appearing in EOW, Elite Online Wrestling. Furious Frank. This man, as I said, a dual hardcore champion, both from our Fire Pro and our 2K side.
Introducing the challenge. weighing in at 219 pounds, Jim B. And his opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 242 pounds, he is the Hardcore Champion, Furious Frank.
Furious Frank, a three-time hardcore champion. Two-time hardcore champion over on our Fire Pro side. Former world champion on our Fire Pro side. And there it is. That's what it's about, fans. That Revelation X Hardcore Championship. Uh-oh. Jim was trying to springboard. Frank caught him and said, "Nah, we ain't doing that." Oh, elbow. Oh, nice kick. Sends him to the outside. And now, all over the half Nelson suplex. That hard by suplex. Oh, nice kick. Down the clothesline. Jim Bean. Kicks to the chest. Talk to Jim. He is a mask collector. He follows a lot of the independent Lucha Libre, New Japan wrestling. Only a one. Referee a little slow there. Frank now rolls him up. Only a one on both sides. Frank left, right hand, and a chop. Furious Frank does not want to lose this championship on his first offense. Wrap around DDT by Jim Bean. Jim looking for a toy. And we got wood. He hits the Furious one with that table. Back in the ring he goes. And now Frank looking for a toy. And he on the table. We got two tables, fans. Frank on the over the shoulder. Face first, and Jim Bean is busted open. And Frank grabbing the stairs. Oh my God. Just nailed him with those stairs. Basement DDT by the Furious one. And again nailed those stairs. Only a two, not enough. Jim with a kick to the head. But takes a jawbreaker by the Furious one. Nice arm drag by Jim. Gets rolled up. Only a one now. Furious Frank sends him in the barricade. And he's the stairs gets pushed to the other side. Along with one of those tables. And we got a ladder. You talk about taking it to the extreme. These boys are definitely taking it to the extreme. The definition of hardcore. Cravat. Suplex. Jim now. Belly to back. Oh, teardrop suplex. Frank. I don't think he expected that teardrop. Single arm DDT. Now the Fujiwara armbar. Grounding the hardcore champ. Jim now. And the back waist lock. Ooh. Give him an elbow as well. Oh. Frank says, there you go. That's what he was trying to do earlier. Kicks the leg. One and knee. These guys are giving it all they got here tonight. A hell of a matchup. Frank with a clothesline. Big Uranagi soup. Uranagi. And no. The Uranagi was not enough. Body shots. Right hand. Frank sends him in the ring. As he grabs that chair. Right hand by Jim. Hot shots him over the top rope. Sends him out of the ring. Oh, nailed him right between the eyes. So nice, he did it twice. These guys battling back and forth. Sending face first. And now he gets the left shoulder up. Jim Beam not going down without a fight. Belly to belly, shades of Magnum T.A. Who had a birthday this past Sunday? Neckbreaker, transitions, last chancery, last chancery. And Frank, able to get out, ooh, right hand. Dr. Right Hand, German suplex. Two. No, Frank kicks out. Here we go, cravat suplex. The champ is in trouble. He dodges, kicks to the leg. Arm drag, you almost. He's going for that Canadian backbreaker. Frank, clothesline. Oh, here we go. Crash and burn. And no, he gets the right shoulder up. Frank cannot believe. Oh, what an elbow. Big kneeling powerbomb. Two. No. Frank cannot believe it. Jim goes bounce off that announce table. Oh my God, Frank has a ball bat. And that is punishing him. Wrap around, DDT! And now both men are busted open. Frank with a kick to the head. Body shots. Bulldog. Nice reversal of the Bulldog. One, two, no. These guys letting it all hang out here tonight. Clover in the back of the head. Elbow. Make it two. And a big one for the third. Backbreaker. Big Larry in the back of the head. Oh, now Jim Bean wants to go swing that ball back. Oh, we got cut in half. He got cut in half. Two. Furious Frank is beside himself. Wait a minute. He gets rolled up. One. Two. No. Frank is beside himself. He has hit all those big moves. Jim counters. Close right up and over. Up and over. Sending Furious Frank back inside the ring. Jim Bean needs to capitalize. Frank is to one knee. Frank is to his feet. Atomic drop off the flying forearm. And a power slam. I'm sorry, a body slam. Frank. Now getting punished. That ball bat one shot. And Jim Bean still cannot put down Furious Frank. Frank. Now he went for the neck breaker. Kawada kicks by Furious Frank. Up and over. Missed a clothesline. Running clothesline now by Frank. Frank building momentum. One, two, and that is it. I think the elbow got him good on that clothesline. Look at that Uranagi on the outside. Crash and burn. The spear. Running clothesline. Yes, the elbow got him right in the mouth. Right in the jaw. And it was lights out.
Here is your winner, and still hardcore champion, Furious Frank.
Furious Frank, what a title defense. Who can dethrone Furious Frank? And now, six-man elimination. The winner will earn a hardcore title matchup at our next pay-per-view, which is Fight or Die 2023. Satoshi Fujinami, All Heart Ace, Jason Ramirez, Ryan Riley, The Tank, Lukey Murphy. Fans, what a night so far. But a hell of a night here, fans.
Making his way to the ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico.
Rico, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Prodigy, one Ryan Riley.
Ryan Riley looking to show these fans what he's all about. Ryan Riley thinks he's the new Shawn Michaels. Kind of makes me wonder if Tris is also singing along to that song. Who knows?
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 295 pounds, The Tank.
The Tank. This colossus. Someone you do not want to screw with. May his name in Power Sport Wrestling here in Revelation X. This man is a colossus.
From Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 251 pounds, Santos E.
Satoshi Fujinami. I'll tell you what, this man has that big old wind-up lariat. I'm telling you, fan, this man is someone to watch out for. If he hits that lariat just right, you might as well pack it in, because it's over. This man, definitely a future world champion. Six men vying for this opportunity.
And from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 265 pounds, the assassin, Jason Ramirez.
The assassin is in the house. Jason Ramirez. Who can forget his big win over the Enforcer? Another man who definitely gotta watch out for, because just like Satoshi Fujinami, even the Tank, I mean, everybody in this match is definitely a future world champion here. Again, lively packed crowd here tonight in Indianapolis, Indiana. Unlike some places, we're not afraid to a wide look at the crowd, worrying that we have empty seats. No, fans, not an empty seat in the house.
From Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 210 pounds, the world's heavyweight champion, the Assassin Ace.
The WCC Big Gold Champion. We see Ace got his championship back from David Blake. Can Ace come in here tonight and show what he is all about? Ace, former hardcore champion. I mean, he's challenged for the world title before. No stranger to gold. As you can see, I'm walking out with a championship. And there he is. Lukey and Murphy on the scooter. Former hardcore champion, former tag champion. This man at one time defeated the legend D in main event wrestling in a triple threat match at the WrestleMania event. And took the World Heavyweight Championship away from the legend. Part of the Untouchables tag team. And here we go. Wow, he got the tank over in that German. Satoshi just booted Ryan Riley. Nice electric chair. Satoshi gets the big man. Pump handle drops him. German. And look at this. Taking shot at Jeffries with that Rainmaker. Jumping tornado DDT to Ramirez. Riley and Ramirez. Choke slam. And a throwback by Murphy. Oh, here we go. Big Death Valley. Oh, nice move there. Nice elbow. Murphy, look at that chair. Just swinging for the fences on Ace. Nice Harlem sidekick to the tank. Satoshi just lays out Murphy. Hip toss. Sliding knee. We got three men on the outside, three men on the inside. Satoshi's like, hey, let's double team him. He's like, Murphy's like, nah, I'm good. I don't want to team with you. There's a all out brawl. Ramirez has a chair. Oh, wow, right to the head of the tank, and he's busted open. Side Russian leg sweep. Ripcord elbow. Jumping tornado, and All Heart Ace is busted open. Hard clothesline by the tank. Clothesline there by Satoshi Fujinami. Knife edge. Rainmaker. Basement drop kick by Ramirez. Nice shocker by Riley. Tiger bomb on the outside. Murphy's Law. Ramirez and Riley battling it out. Snapdragon. Murphy trying to pick the bones. Into the barricade over by us. Well, by me, I should say. Dominator. Murphy into the ring pole. Single arm DDT transitions to a Fujiwara armbar. Nice sling blade. Murphy springing forearm puts down Ramirez. Riley and Satoshi. Oh, look at that, look at that move on the outside. Oh, code breaker. Satoshi getting, oh no, I thought he was getting ready. Right across the knee. Good night. Ace just got laid out that lariat. Blade Runner. Clothesline goes Ramirez. Dominator. And a running boot floors Lukey Murphy. And a swinging neck breaker. Leaping elbow. Dragon screw leg whip on the outside. Ryan Riley on top. Splash, no water in the pool. Eats a big boot. Murphy, unique fisherman suplex. The tank is back in the ring. Riley. Looks like he might have been going for a dragon. German suplex. And now it looks like they're trying to pick, try to take down the tank. But the tank is not having it. Ooh, spinning suplex. Murphy is gone. No, he's not. We thought Murphy was eliminated there. I don't know what the hell happened there. Riley sends him down out of the rack position. Murphy snapped him down. Oh, wait a minute. Springing Murphy's Law. Most modified tiger bomb on the outside. Another Murphy's Law. Cobra Clutch is low blowed. Frankensteiner. Tornado DDT. Burning Lariat. Pulled ace in, belly to back suplex. And the tank is still alive. $1 million fish drops. Not one, but two, and now third. Shades of the $1 million man, Ted DiBiase. Murphy gets folded up. Big time spine buster. Satoshi hangs on. Rainmaker on the outside. Good night, Big German. By the tank. And a headbutt by this Colossus. Airplane spin on the outside. T-bone suplex. Ryan Riley is back to his feet. Now everybody's on the outside. Ramirez gets blasted with a chair. Murphy thrown in. Murphy goes flying and he nails Ryan Riley. Corkscrew suplex. Tang gets thrown in the ring. These guys are just brawling. No eliminations so far. Shoulder break on the outside. It is All Out craziness here in Indianapolis. Revelation X. Thursday night. Oh, the Dominator on the chair. A sliding knee to Satoshi Fujinami. Riley gets thrown in the ring. And Ace gets clotheslined out of his boots. And now, Ryan Riley and Ace in the ring. What goes up must come down. And Ryan Riley is out of there. And broke the cane. There's the Blade Runner. Oh, low blow. The tank gets put down that German suplex. And I'm trying to come off my Tiger Bomb. Ryan Riley is out of here. Lukey Murphy is gone. We have a big lariat. And All Heart Ace is gone. It is down to Jason Ramirez. Satoshi Fujinami burning lariat as he puts down the tank. And the tank, a lot left in the tank. No pun intended. Satoshi was winding up. Wow! Grabbed him by the throat, took him down, then picked him up with a choke slam. Overhead, belly to belly to the outside. I don't think Satoshi knows what to do. Oh! The chair! Belly to back into the knee. Hey now, easy guys. Keep me out of this here. The tank crashes into those stairs. Riley slammed on the apron. It was an all-out brawl here at RevX Thursday night. Who will be the number one contender to the hardcore title at Fight or Die? Will it be Jason Ramirez? Will it be the tank? Will it be Satoshi Fujinami? Frankensteiner by Ramirez. Ramirez grabbing those stairs. And he didn't get a chance to use them as the tank put a stop to it. Tank thrown in the ring. Belly to back, suplex on the outside. Ramirez going after Satoshi Fujinami. Gotta wonder if his rivalry with Spike far from over. Oh, right in the head, tank gets nailed. Satoshi Fujinami nails both of them with the steps. rolling elbow by Jason Ramirez, just put some shots on the big man. Has the leg. Oh, almost like a modified Michinoku driver. Like a spinning Falcon Arrow almost. Oh, look at this. He has the heel hook. He has the heel hook. Satoshi's in trouble. Three right hands to stop that. Near the face. Good night! Sends the tank inside out! What a lariat! The tank could be down! No, he's not! How in the hell? Oh! Blade Runner! Satoshi has walked into the Blade Runner! And no! One and only by the tank! These guys have all kicked out their big moves! Oh, he stopped him from using that Singapore cane! Satoshi was winding up for a big home run shot! Knee of the ribs by Jason Ramirez, and the tank is gone. It is down to two. Flipping clothesline, snapping the neck. They got the biggest one out. Now beating him that Singapore cane. He missed a pump kick. Oh, he grabbed it and nailed him with a... Satoshi is busted open. Beating him with a cane, going for the pin. And no! Does Satoshi have it one more left in him? He was winding up. Cross-legged. Right over the knee. He's waiting. He could be ready for a spear. And he does. Jason Ramirez will challenge for the Hardcore Championship at Fight or Die 2023. The one and only,
the assassin, Jason Ramirez.
Jason Ramirez. Very impressive. He got the win tonight. You gotta imagine Furious Frank is watching on, knowing that's what he has to, he's coming his way. And now, Brandon West, Jaden Shadow, Tap Out Championship. Can Brandon West regain the championship that he put on the map? Or will Jaden Shadow deny him of that chance?
The following contest is a submission match and is for the Extreme Fighting Championship.
Again, fans, we thank you for tuning in. Great night of action. Hardcore title defended. And there he is, a member of the pack, Brandon West. Brandon West, he's been wanting this matchup since his return. He's a two-time Tap Out champion. Tonight, he has the opportunity to claim that championship back. As fans, we thank you all for tuning in. And there he is, Jaden Shadow, your Revelation X Tap Out champion. Former hardcore champion here. He's out here walking with a purpose. Since becoming champion, he has successfully defended. He put to bed the rivalry between him and Byron X.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 250 pounds, the anarchist Brandon West.
Brandon West representing the pack.
Sacramento, California.
Like right now, the only titles that the pack has is the Pro Wrestling Revolution Heavyweight Championship, which is held by the Enforcer. There's the bell. Here we go. Grabs him by the hands. Going up the ropes. And just sends him over. Went for the kick. Oh, big clothesline. Turns him inside out. Stomp to the back. And a stomp again. Shadow rolls him over and is laying in those elbows. Ooh! Oh, flips him over to a knee. Kamigori coming up. Springboard Acai goes up and over. Look at those black masks coming up. West goes rolling the outside. Oh, powerbomb him on the barricade. Shadow guys, remember that there's no countouts in this match. There is disqualifications. Right hand, belly up back, and just free fall drops him. Gives him a kick in the back and just throws him by his neck. Brandon West making his return. Uranagi backbreaker. Second singles match back. So this is the champion of the barricade. Oh, no one there. Nice flipping head scissors by Jaden Shadow. Tommy Grout pushes him up. Double boots to the face. Head and arm Tazplex. Shades of the human suplex machine. Also shades of Taz's son Hook. Off the ropes, drop down, running boot to the face, pump kick, scoops him up, roll through, and big clothesline. And up, up, and down another clothesline. And now into the Hell's Gate. The Hell's Gate. Whoa, whoa, he tapped. He made Jaden Shadow tap. A grounding clothesline. Not once, but twice. Then locks him in a Hell's Gate. The pack has some gold. Brandon West, a three-time Revelation X Tap Out champion.
Here is your winner.
Congratulations to Brandon West. And fans, just a little of a teaser non-title matchup. Here we go, fans.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 240 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Guru, Gary Howe.
Gory Howe, the reigning defending Revelation X World Heavyweight Champion. This man won the title at the RevX Royal Rumble, successfully walked in Elimination Chamber, successfully defended that Mania, successfully defended that Day of Judgment. And now the Ace of Death, the man that Gory took the belt from.
Park, Illinois, weighing in at 231 pounds, TJ Ace.
I gotta go back in my notes. I know it's a four-way cage match coming up, but I gotta figure out who was all in that matchup. I know it's him, this man right here, and Brian Cage. I believe this is the first meeting these two had since Royal Rumble. Rolling Stunner! Springing Moonsault off the ropes! Wolf Barrel rolling through and just sends him for a ride. And the knee of the face! But Gory now coming back, right hand. And now the most, trying to make you a 99, takes a jawbreaker. The mighty straw cradle, only a one. And again, that rolling stunner. Gory caught him. Side rushing leg sweep floats over. Lays in those right hands. Ooh, kick to the head. Both men trying for their big shots. Backhand. Shot to the ribs. Transitions. Down with a Rainmaker. Boot to the face. Sends him down arm first on the mat. Rolling backstabber. And Gory got the shoulder up. Gory better watch out. Springing Moonsault got him. Whoa. Nice lariat. Still has the wrist. Pulls him in, and another lariat. And a lariat again. Snapping the arm down. Kawanaga, look, the sweat coming off the face of Gory Howe. Here we go. Ace driver. And the champ still alive. Gory with a jawbreaker. Springing for him off the ropes. Off the ropes he goes. Kick to the body, kick to the head. Well, really near the body. Flip dive, got sidestepped. Near the ribs, kick to the head again. What the unique submission here. Nice head scissors. Pump kick. Gory sends him into the stairs. Axe handle to the back. Coming back in the ring, count of seven. Gets a reverse Frankensteiner for his troubles. Belly to back and just drops him down. Stomping on the arm of the Ace of Death himself. The Ace of Revelation X. Now TJ laying in those elbows. Climbing up top. Missed the shot. Feast your eyes. Down goes the challenger. And no, he's not done yet. Gory can't believe it. Down with an X Factor. And now, Ace Driver coming out, number two. And the champ is busted open. How the hell did Gory kick out? Grounding fist, stomp to the face. Black mass kick, and the champ rolls to the outside. Corkscrew gets sidestepped. This is a hell of a matchup here. And now, look at this. That tombstone stretch. Nice reversal of the head scissors. Knee to the face. Both men getting a ring on count of five. Superman punch quickly into the pin. And the right shoulder shoots up. from the Ace of Death, Kamigori. Oh, here we go. Batista bomb coming up. Up, up, down. Goes the Ace of Death. One, two. And Gory Howe fends off a onslaught. A onslaught. Two Ace drivers. The Superman punch may have knocked him loopy. And then that Batista bomb, that sit-out powerbomb. That high-impact sit-out powerbomb. Gory Howe. He building momentum as he gets ready for that fatal four-way cage match. And fans, Extreme Rules, Tornado Tag, the Sour Pixies, the Dynasty. I mean, it's truly 1-to-1. They entered the 8th month title reign of the Dynasty. It's weird seeing the Dynasty without tag team gold around their waist. And fans, I just been told it's official. Day of Judgment. It will be the Kings of Harlem. And they will face off against the Mad Clan. Fans, this is the rubber match. And I'm being told if the Dynasty wins the rubber match, they will get a rematch at Day of Judgment, or I'm sorry, at Fight or Die 2023. And fans, that will be well, quite honestly, it'll be next Thursday night. I forgot. We will have the pay-per-view. So next week, next Monday, Hardcore Revolution. The Sour Pixies on their way to the ring. Again, this is the rubber match. Here we go. Tornado tag, extreme rules. And why are they beating the hell out of the referee? This match is... These ladies... Ball, bat, and hand. Ariel and Aaliyah. Ariel going for the pin. They're on Katrina Roy. Julia going at it. With Aaliyah. Ariel was going at with Katrina. Katrina suicide dive DDT on the outside. Aaliyah with Julia. Oh, she got stopped from using that ball bat. Clothesline. And another clothesline. As Ariel and Katrina are going at it. Ariel ran to the ring post. Backbreaker. Oh my god! Katrina nailed the ball bat! Right hand not happening! My god! Oh, no one, nothing happened for Aaliyah on that suicide dive. Nice knee, but she kicked back up, so it's not happening. These ladies also, I mean, unlike the rules for earlier's hardcore match, it is extreme rules, but they must win by pinfall submission in the ring. Oh! Julia beat with a ball bat! Spinning neck breaker. Unique spinning neck breaker. Man, these ladies battled in Hell in a Cell at Day of Judgment. Big spine buster. Set up power bomb. She went for a Frankensteiner. Aaliyah just stopped Julia. No, not on the concrete. Curb stomp on the concrete. Aaliyah nailed the chair. The Dynasty. Oh my god. They're fighting on that concrete area right there. Only thing's over there, maybe a thin pad. Brings us, no, there's not even a pad in there. Brings a Saturn on the outside. Key crusher on the concrete. Oh, low kick to the baby maker. Oh, reverse Frankenstein on the concrete. Pushes her away. Fam, what is... I'll tell you what, fight or die, next Thursday night's gonna be a hell of a night. Lee Ray is just blowing in the entryway. And pin number five, burning lariat. Back to the ring they go. Oh, right over the knee. Now sweeping the leg, going for the pin. Katrina going for the pin, not happen. Palm shot, driving down. Flipping over in the knee. One, two, no! Katrina tried to end things here. Shut y'all mouth! And the Sour Pixies have ended things. The Dynasty goes to the very back of the line. Errol was too busy outside with Julia, could not save her partner or sister. The Sour Pixies may have just closed the book on that chapter. And fans, again, I am not sure who the contenders are. I have to rewatch past streams. So, and one of these ladies are automatically part of the match and they don't win. They will face the champion at the first show after Fight or Die. They will face the women's champion after Fight or Die. Here comes Casey. Walking with a purpose. Former multi-time Revex Women's Champion. Current Women's Champion over on her 2K side. Nikita Ross, not the first time we've seen her. Last time we've seen her, she was very impressive. She is coming out here tonight to show what she has. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in here tonight. Whitney Baker, a woman who was dethroned by Whitney, was dethroned by Heather Ray, I should say. She won the 2023 RevX Rumble, Women's Rumble, went on to WrestleMania, successfully became Women's Champion. She dethroned Bad Amy. Nice to see Nikita Ross back. Whitney Baker here in the house.
And from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Teresa Riley.
Tris Riley, she is back. She got rid of the elf ears. Now she's back and she's ready to go. The wife of Ryan Riley. She has been very successful here. Not only in mixed tag, but also in singles. Can tonight be the night that she gets her opportunity? Kelly Price in the ring. Both herself and her daughter for that opportunity. And here she is, Eva Cyanide, the daughter of Jaden Shadow. Come on, let's go. And the Barbie, Kendall Rose, if I got that right. As we all know, Jaden and Kendall not together. She's been wrestling for several years. And here we go. Baker and Casey going at it. Cyanide. Oh, good night. Ross got thrown over the top. Nikita now. I should go on for an imperial. No, they're a bulldog. So nice, you're going to do it. Nice. Cyanide goes down face first. Kelly and Whitney Baker on the outside going at it. Code Red. Head scissors and down goes Casey. Flipping neck breaker. Oh! Ross gets nailed with a shot with a chair. Nice hook kick there by Tris Riley. Riley, big colossal choke slam. And a kick. Oh my God! Laser brawl on the outside. Casey. Nikita Ross. And Kelly Price brawl on the outside. Riley and Eva Cyanide going at it. Cyanide rolls out. Baker hip toss. This matchup, we have two former women's champions. Tilt-A-Whirl backstabber. Riley. Flatliner on the outside. Curb Stomp City. Trying to put her down. Nikita Ross back in the ring. We got Lays fight on the entryway. A back spin kick. Ross is down. Muay Thai clinch. Cyanide getting punished. And now Kelly getting punished. Ross, near the body. Nice head scissors while he's blowing on the outside. Down with a catatonic. Ross, one for the moonsault, one for the home run shot. Tore the islands. Oh, she went for the choke slam. Gets arm dragged. Kelly tried to. Oh, she's going to end it. Baker swinging that chair like a mad woman. shoulder. Oh, nice shot. Stops Whitney Baker. And the Muay Thai clinch. Baker pushes her away. Chris Riley in the corner. Ryan Larry in the back of the head. STO Space Tornado Ogawa. And now just punching her with a chair. Baker went for the floater of DDT. Kelly says, no, I don't think so. Rib breaker. And now Ross held her down. Fishman Sublik on the outside to Eva Cyanide. Standing shooting star press. That red star press, I should say. Shades of amazing red. Ross going up top. Going for a frog splash. Gets booted in the face. Price. Clothesline. Spinning right hand. Head north Tasplex. Splash down. Lays Braun on the outside. Two lays in the on the inside. Kelly waiting for Ross to get up. The end of Omega. Just like her brother, Mad Dog Omega. No one home for the splash. Ross. That standing Spanish fly. Kick to the back. And another kick to the back. Casey's in the ring, hook kick, or a heel kick, I should say. Oh, Cyanide just unloading on Trish Riley. And the step she goes. Casey looking for the gringo killer. Oh no, Baker! Gringo killer! No! Spinning knee! And no, Baker stopped that. Roundhouse, back kick. And Baker still in it. Vertical into the arm bar. And now hooks the other arm as well. And Trish Riley is gone. Jawbreaker now by Baker. Here we go. Curb Stomp City. Kelly's down for the count. No, she's not. Chris Riley is out here. Side, ooh, right hand. And Casey is out. Eva Cyanide has eliminated Casey. Clothesline. Nikita Ross, Whitney Baker. Nice dragon through one of these ladies. Will have an opportunity at the Women's Championship after Fight or Die. Cyanide. Ross goes off the rope. Went for a drop kick. Press up and down. Military press. Nice heel kick by Ross. Bulldog driver. And Kelly Price is gone. It is down to a three-way dance. X-Factor. Nikita Ross trying to make waves here. And, oh, a nice flipping blockbuster. Oh no, she stopped that bulldog. Oh, what a kick. What a kick! Pulls her out with a sit-out powerbomb! Oh, she caught her with an RKO! She caught her with an RKO! Uranagi! One, two! Ross is gone! Nice arm drag there. Putting her on the ropes. Now just choking her. Stomping the leg. She's going up top. Went for the elbow to the back. Not happening. Cyanide got out of there. Now the back suplex flips her down in a gut buster. A knee hooks her up. TKO! Cyanide! Puts her down! Baker grabs that cane, the lioness! She is about ready to give her the what for! Press slam, nope! Roll up! One, two, no! Here we go, Cyanide! Catches her with another cutter! Then RKO! Pump handle, Uranagi! Eva Cyanide will face who the champion is after Day of Judgment! What a match. That's how she put down Nikita Ross. That pump handle Uranagi puts down former women's champion Whitney Baker. That's how she beat Casey as well. She gets three eliminations. Eva Cyanide picks up the victory. And now, fans, our main event. The Wolf of Midgard, Bellamy Wayne, the Savior, Kelly Omega. They will go up against the team of the Enforcer and the Demon. What a matchup we're going to see here. Here we go, fans, the main event. Bellamy Wayne and the Savior, Kelly Omega. There he is, fan, the Wolf of Midgard, Bellamy Wayne, is in the house.
Four, introducing first, from Valhalla, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Viking Penelope Wayne.
Bellamy Wayne is in the house. As fans, next Monday night, Hardcore Revolution, no countouts, no disqualifications, no rope breaks. Should be hell of a night on our Fire Pro branch. We know hit. Bellamy Wayne and Jeffries, they're no strangers. They've had their issues in Riot World.
And his partner from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, the Savior, Kelly
Kelly Omega, the Savior. Her father, who is Kenny Omega, I mean, We know Omega and Ospreay will be going at it at Forbidden Door 2. I believe this is Kelly Omega's first Thursday night main event, as well as Bellamy Wayne's first main event.
And from Indiana, weighing in at 250 pounds, the enforcer, Dustin Jeffries.
He spins erupted for the enforcer. The enforcer celebrating his 39th birthday this past Monday. He is the PWR World Heavyweight Champion. His fourth reign as champion. Multi-time tag champion. Multi-time hardcore champion. BMF champion. He was the first PWR tag champion. First ever UWA tag champion. And here she is. The devil's favorite daughter, Heather Ray, is here.
And his partner from the pits of hell, the women's champion, Heather Ray.
Heather Ray. She was 7 months long RevX Women's Champion on her first reign. She is looking to come out here and show what she's all about. Helmet. Jeffers gets slammed. Up and down goes the enforcer. These fans. Not happy with these lariats by Bellamy Wayne. Here, we're here in Indianapolis. Jeffrey may not be from Indianapolis. He's about an hour south. Deep on by the enforcer. Jeffrey is hailing from Columbus, Indiana. Shoulder into the ribs. Oh, nice kick. Might be a little low. Jeffrey rolls away. Wayne shots to the ribs. Jumping knee. Jeffrey's back up. Sunset flip. D-bomb to the outside. Driving his knee right in the mound on the outside. Jeffrey now. Koji clutch on the outside. Wayne with the elbow to the side of the head. Wayne just gloating. Catches Jeffries on the inside. Spinning Uranagi. Down goes the enforcer. And Lane turns it around, clotheslines him right in the corner. Into the pin now. Only a one. By the head, up and down goes the enforcer. Jeffrey sweeps the leg. Lane has him up on the shoulders. Face first on the turnbuckle. Lane walks him out. Backbreaker, one arm style. Now takes the leg, his other arm, and hooks underneath Jeffrey's leg. Welcome, welcome. Naomi Wayne, pedigree to the enforcer. And Jeffries kicks out. The savior, Kelly Omega. Oh, Maria's madness. Springboard cross body. D-bomb coming up. The laser brawl on the outside. Oh my gosh. Headbutt by the enforcer. Jeffrey was going for the double leg, went for the cry for help. Wayne just booted the enforcer. Pedigree again. The save by Heather Ray. Spinning Uranagi. It's all been Bellamy, Wayne, and Jeffries in this match so far. Leg drop, no one home. Oh, big boot by Jeffries. D-bomb. V-trigger. I'm sure Kelly Omega not happy with that. Cradle pile driver by the enforcer. And now in comes the ladies. Omega trying to run after Heather Ray. Heather Ray's like, no, I don't think so. Back elbow. By the devil's favorite daughter. Right hand. Good night. Lashed rights. Shades of Christopher Daniels. And there's that no return. Jeffers gets clotheslined. Rain down those right hands. And back in comes Kelly Omega, the savior. Reverse Frankensteiner. Clothesline. Make it two. Ducks underneath. Ripcord heel kick. Standing 450. And Omega sucker her out. Oh my gosh! Heather Ray! Powerbomb to the barricade! DDT! Ray just snapped her down. Sends her back in the ring. Kentaro Crusher! Just like her daddy! And an elbow! And Heather Ray goes over the top! Balmir Wayne better watch himself! Oh, in a small package! Oh, only a one! And now here comes the guys! Jeffries gets a running knee and split open! The home state boy and the enforcer! Jeffries. All for the knee. Jeffries. Have Nelson backbreaker by Bellamy Wayne. The Wolf of Midgard now. Back in. Heather Ray. Oh, what a pounce! There's the blood parade! And no! Omega Jawbreaker! Spinning Uranagi! Big chop! Just runs right past her! Oh, reverse Frankensteiner. I think Ray was going to take a page out of Omega's book. Sends her in the turnbuckle. Oh, kick by Ray. Basement drop kicks. Oh, well. Not really, Benjamin Dropkick. Dropkick to the side of the face. Big boot to the face. Ray's like, all right, Enforcer, you have at it. Again, he gets nailed that running knee. Oh, my God. The fans cannot believe it. Ray breaking up the cry for help. Bellamy Wayne throwing insult to the enforcer. And Bellamy Wayne and the savior upset the enforcer in his home state. You enforcer. Omega. Winning her first. Gets her first main event victory. In her career. I will go back and find out who are the contenders for everything. And who will fight what. But fans. Monday night, Hardcore Revolution on our Fire Pro side. Oh, well, that might be after the pay-per-view. I will find out again who's contenders, but Omega, Ray. Definitely a match that a lot of fans want to see, and the champ wants it as well. But fans, we thank you for tuning in. We hope you all have a great night, have a great weekend, and happy Father's Day to all. Have a great and safe weekend. Thank everybody for coming and tuning in. Again, apologies for Monday. Out celebrating my 39th birthday. But again, thank you all for tuning in. We will see you next Monday night for Hardcore Revolution. This is Steven Rogers signing off.